I got a prehistoric skull from digging up worms during the winter. It was very scary because it is a skull and there's no skin on it. So it's like, if you saw my skull with no skin on it, I think you would be disgusted. So I don't think you want to see it, because that probably means I'm dead, and that's not very good.